Hey guys!
Hey, so today we're gonna be making slime. What you need is first one is glue. I'm using Emerald's, the big one. And then any shaving cream. And if you want it to be white, then you have to use this one or the green one.
Yeah.
Or if you want it to be blue, this one.
And baking soda,
any baking soda, and Constex solution.
And then, if you want it to be poop color or pink color. And then a container, and then where you can put the borax. So,
yeah, if you want borax.
I'm gonna add the glue.
No, I'm gonna put the borax.
I meant if you want to put the baking soda in there.
We're only gonna make a little bit. Like that, because if we mess up, we're gonna know what we did wrong and then what we didn't do wrong. And yeah,
and then, remember, don't add a lot of shaving cream because it's gonna make your slime like not stretchy and stuff.
So let me get the lotion.
Oh yeah, huh?
That makes your slime fluffy.
No,
not fluffy, it's stretchy. And so she went to go get it. And we'll be right back. Oh, pause the video.
Or we don't have no lotion, so probably should cream.
Okay.
Remember, add a little bit because add the same thing as the
same amount
as the glue.
Yeah.
So, oh, and the baking soda.
A little bit more.
There. Mix. A little bit more. Huh, that's enough. That's enough.
Yeah. That's okay. Yeah.
Make a Constex solution.
I'll mix it while you put it.
Okay. I poison?
Oh,
no.
How you did it?
I poison when you did it.
No.
Okay, there.
It's forming.
Mm-hmm.
I think we need to add a little more lotion.
Then we have to add the color.
I'm not going to touch it. She is.
That's good.
Look, it's forming.
Okay, I keep mixing with the shaving cream. Okay.
Oh,
I'm using a little bit more. Okay. And then, do you want it to be pink? Nah, let's just do it like that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna flip. Oh yeah, that's good.
Here, play with it. Wait.
Oh, I don't want to do that. I think we need a little bit more, huh?
Yeah.